Central Coast getting an economic boost this weekend as sports salmon fishing season opens up tomorrow. People all around the state travel to the area to take part in what's expected to be a pretty good season. And for, well, it's always a good party to kick things off. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Moss Landing with more.
Yeah, this is that party that we've been waiting for, Aaron. Salmon season is here. Well, almost. Sport season begins tonight after midnight, but most of the fishermen and women that are here and that will come in as this evening progresses will hold off until about 4 a.m. and they'll all head out as tradition holds. Until then, the hundreds that are gathering out here, though, at the Moss Landing Harbor will be acting on those traditions that are in play every year on this Friday night before the opener. People have come from hours away, places like Fresno and Merced. They'll camp out here tonight in camp trailers and RVs. They'll maybe watch a little baseball. They'll prep their boats. They'll barbecue for sure. And they may just tell the legend of the one that got away. Moss Landing's harbor master says this weekend will be the biggest of the year.
With the combination of people who've already come in and the people who will show up over the weekend, we'll have 500 fishermen, I'm sure. You know, just like I said, we have a 610 slip harbor and we're full.
And with all the fun this weekend, wildlife advocates always do want to remind us to look out for the otters that live here in this harbor. There are an awfully big group of them that are always here to the entrance and exit to the harbor. And the main key, the main message there from folks is to go slow. The speed limit is 4 knots. That's just under 5 miles an hour. So go slow going out to the ocean. In the meantime, let the party continue. Aaron.
And the party will definitely continue. For sure. Thank you, Brad.